Today we're going to take this man and give him a rock hard six pack. Hello and welcome to an Affinity Revolution tutorial. For this tutorial, you'll need this image of a man and this image with a six pack. The first thing we need to do is select these abs, which we can do with our freehand selection tool, this lasso. And to make sure our selection has nice soft edges, we're going to turn this feather up to about 50 pixels, thereabouts. And then we can just click and drag around his abs. Now that we have that selected, we can press Command or Control C to copy it and come over to the other man and paste it with Command or Control V. Then if we grab our Move tool, we can resize and position these abs. Obviously, this doesn't look very good right now because these abs are kind of a bluish gray color and his skin is more orangey tan. So to fix that, we're going to come to our adjustments, this circle, and then come down near the bottom and select Lens Filter. And we don't want orange exactly, we want more of a brown color. So I'm going to click on the filter color and then turn it to more of a brown. That looks fine. So now I'll also increase the optical density, which is kind of like the saturation of this lens filter. Maybe I'll bump it up to about 90% and then exit out of this. And then so the lens filter isn't affecting the entire picture, but just the abs, I'm going to drag it down and to the right of the abs, and now it's just affecting them. The lens filter has definitely helped the color of these abs, but they're still not quite perfect, so we're going to add a curves adjustment also. So come back to your adjustments and then select curves. And they're already clipped inside of the abs, so that's exactly what we want. It will only affect them. We're going to make them a little bit brighter. And then to change the color, we're going to come to our green channel, and this just affects the greens. You can see we can make them more red, or this makes a little more of his skin color. And then let's try out the blues also, see if we can make it look even better. Yeah, I think taking the blues down a little bit, and the greens up a little bit, and the brightness up a little bit has all helped to match the skin color better. So we're going to exit out of that. And then the last adjustment, these abs on this side are a little too dark for this picture. So again, we're going to apply a curves adjustment. And this time, we're just going to make it bright, very bright. So drag this slider up and then exit out of it. But so it's not affecting all of the abs, we're going to press Command I, which will make it so it's affecting nothing right now. But then if we press B for our brush and then select white, we can paint that curve selection to just affect this area. To see how all of these adjustments have affected our picture, we can come press on this triangle, and as we check and uncheck these, we can see how each one of these adjustments has helped to match the skin color of these abs to the skin color of this man. And it's not just one adjustment that was able to give us these results, but a combination of all three of them. You might want to continue playing around with these adjustments to match the skin color even more, but you now know all of the tools you need. So with that, we are done with our six-pack abs tutorial. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you want to see more videos on Affinity Photo, be sure to subscribe to our channel. We come out with a new tutorial every Saturday. So hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next Affinity Revolution tutorial.